Earlier videos in this series describe how to design and map models in Oracle Real-Time Integration Business Insight. Now, let's move on to gaining insights through dashboards. The model is activated. It starts to collect metrics. To monitor and manage a large volume of data, John, the business owner, can gain meaningful insight into business performance right away through consoles. Integration Business Insight provides you the Insight Console, which contains a milestone status table and pre-configured dashboards. You can also create customized dashboards. The milestone status table shows details on the number of times that each milestone has been passed. John can filter the counts by different criteria. For example, when an instance started or ended, how long the instance took to complete, or which milestones have most recently been passed. For example, John can check how many tickets were rejected in the past 5 days. He can also check over the past 30 days which milestone has been taking the longest time to complete by sorting the Average Time to Following Milestone field in descending order. Remember, the default console also provides a number of pre-configured dashboards that give quick and intuitive understanding of how the business is performing. John can quickly learn how many instances that were started on March 8th are still running by checking the Active Instances dashboard and selecting March 8th as the date. He can also learn the average instance completion time with just one click on the Completion Time dashboard. The pre-configured dashboards also show you which milestones have been passed most often on each day and all errors that have occurred over the filter span. Integration Business Insight provides you the ability to drill across dashboards. For example, John can drill down to the details of all the failed instances by checking the instance list of the red bubble. All the failed instances will be listed on the Business Transaction dashboard in a new window. He can also check the details of any particular instance. This cross-drilling feature is available to all the milestone dashboards and custom dashboards. For more information on how to create and use custom dashboards to get more specific business insight, check out the Creating Custom Dashboards video in this series. Thank you for watching.